So we left all of the root in the ground and we just cut it at ground level, and all of the top is going over into the compost.